This looks like a job for Sparks. Hooray!